Water shot up 30 feet into the air in Waikele this afternoon after a sport utility vehicle knocked over a fire hydrant. The Honolulu Fire Department says it happened at about 12:30 p.m. A nearby street light was also damaged. Firefighters shut off the water a half hour later, and Honolulu police say the SUV driver, a 44-year-old man, was arrested for driving while intoxicated.